Is that still to do with like the year infection thingy? Yeah, if you don't have enough momentum, you don't reach the end trigger. I'm not too sure. I haven't watched, like, I've watched hardly any gameplay, and I haven't played it yet. I probably won't play it until my mum gets it, because she likes Tomb Raider. No, the sprint I do beforehand is the momentum I need. If I grab like too far away from the edge, then I lose some speed in the mud and I'll slow down too much. That's the thing, though. I wish I had, like, you know, gameplay. Graphics are good, but, I mean, if there's nothing to play, then it'll look pretty for 30 minutes and then get boring. This game certainly doesn't look pretty, but it has the gameplay. You like it? It's nice. I don't know. It's like that discussion, I guess, of like aesthetics over graphics, I guess. That's what it's called. Well, like, the aesthetics of the level. I like much better than the graphics. I don't know how to explain it. I can't remember how to explain it. Like, you know, you can see the graphic power isn't strong in this game, because, well, one, because it's an old game, but, like, Coastal Village still stands out to me. Like, the beach area looks lovely. Because of, like, the colours they chose and the textures they use and stuff. Hello, profiler. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, it's... yeah, I can't really put it into words, but some graphics focus too much on just raw graphical power, but rather than nice looking levels and stuff. guess. Bad end. Oh yeah, I need to finish Tomb Raider 4 casually as well. I still haven't done that yet. Or the, oh yeah. I need to play more Dark Souls as well. Which is what I was gonna do more of after Secrets, but I need to do another run. It's fine anyway, I wanna get a good time for this for now. One of the other runners will probably beat it anyway. That's fine. Dark Souls, yeah. That's gonna be fun. I did really enjoy that game, to be fair, though. But I was very young. I used to play AOD with my mum, which is quite fun. And then we managed to complete it. I found Legend quite good actually. I haven't encountered the first boss yet. Dark Souls, I haven't played too much. I think I played about 20 minutes of it so far. I need to play more. I think Legend was probably the first one I managed to complete by myself, like as a kid. I didn't really get anywhere with the other ones. I just, like, my family was big into playing them and I just like went on their saves and just played around. I forgot to do the crawl climb up there, so I need to think of something I can do with this flare. No idea how I could do this. Wow, really? I could have used a flare maybe to go. It's a waste of a flare. I couldn't think of anything to do with it. I love the sound, like the background sounds they have in this game as well, it's fantastic. Yeah, I should play Tomb Raider 4 soon, actually, on stream again. I don't know. Was it Karnak I got to or something? I'm not sure, I can't remember. It's been a while. I'm gonna do some TRLEs as well, because I don't play many of them at all. Hey, Matty. I'm good, thank you, how are you? Hey, finally we got like a fast flicker. Fun part of the game. Oh god. Possibly. That's what I'm aiming for here. One thing I would like to do as well is do speedruns of TRLEs. That'd be fun. Maybe do like single segment runs of some long ones, because single segment is my favorite. What on earth is he doing over there? That's a strange place. And now he's in the way. What part's Cairo? Is that the part of like the kind of amusement stuff? Oh, nice, nice, nice. Oh, one step too far. Stomp and flank you. Get lucky and go next to the damage. Oh, was it that bad? Oh, crap. Looking forward to them levels then. The motorcycle. The only Tomb Raider I don't have a disc copy of is Tomb Raider 1. Also, this is fast-ish. Oh no. Lost the sprint there. Going off the wrong path. I need to do some no loads, no meds challenges as well. I want to do that. Nice. It's gonna be about 10 seconds off gold, but it's a decent time. Woolrich. Nah. I may learn the game and do a run. I may end up doing. Maybe doing a run of like a few different Tomb Raiders. That's gold, never mind. I'm honestly not sure how much faster I can go now. I missed out on playing Tomb Raider 1 like earlier. I still haven't finished that game, which is something else I should do. But the DOSBox version just won't run on my laptop because my laptop's kind of weak. has constant frame drops. It never used to before. My laptop used to be okay, but like I think the switchable graphics is getting like is affecting it too much, and I just don't know how to fix it. I can just emulate the PS1 version. Get better graphics. Really? Oh, I really like Tomb Raider 2 sound effects. I actually prefer them over the others. At least for weapons and stuff, I don't know, I prefer Tomb Raider 2 sounds. They automatic pistols for magnums. I haven't done Tomb Raider 2 as well with all the secrets, so I may do a playthrough of that trying to find all secrets on that game. I probably need some hints of that because I'm really bad at finding them. I didn't beat the practice time, Matty, so I'm keeping the older splits on because I want to get below 215 anyway. This run will also be RTA. I will be using saves during this run. Because it will end up being faster. But I will try and minimize as many, the amount I need to use. Thank you. Yeah, I want to try no loads, no meds on the classics as well. Or maybe just the first three, I'm not too sure. I've routed no loads, no meds, all secret service. Like, well, not really routed, I just have a text document of all strats and stuff. I just haven't got around it. Well, I've done it with loads on, like, my PS Vita, which has, like, the PS1 version. I only, like, loaded, restarted the level when I died. No meds only, yeah. Yeah, I've done. Yeah, this is the only one I've done, no meds. Yeah, you have to do that beforehand. If I would be attempting it, I'd use a, like, no health crystals mod. Because health crystals makes it trivial. Well, it's still a bit challenging, but oh, you went straight in for Tomb Raider 1. The only annoying thing about Tomb Raider 3 PC is getting it to be windowed other than that. It's cool. What am I doing? That was a mistake. This is where I need to roll and do the run jump. There we go. This is where I may use my first save, but that near the skip, but I'll see. I started my first runs in September with any percent. Last September. It's been a couple of months now. I do run other Tomb Raiders, but I'm not too sure at the moment. I will be playing them, but I'm not sure about speedrunning them. Tomb Raider 2 Gold is the other game I've done runs on. Thank you, Zukin. Thank you, Matthew. nice. I didn't do the twist. Yep, much better. No, I didn't. It's been found by a lot of runners. I haven't found too much. I've only found like a couple of strats here and there. All the work's been done by runners like Apel, Riku, Michi, M-Man, and people like that. So you should check them out. I will probably update like the panels. I was meant to make some panels which were like, I don't know, looked pretty, but I haven't done them. But yeah, I suggest you follow them because they're really good runners. My gold doesn't have a save, and my gold is quite fast. My gold is 4 minutes something. I think it's like 450 for my gold. If you go to tombrunner.net and then go to Area 51, the collection of glitches is there, and who's found them? On age, that would be awesome to see a Tomb Raider or at the ESA. I'm planning to do a run at a small British one here. There's like the Insomnia Gaming Festival thing. I'm planning on maybe doing Tomb Raider 3 any percent there. I'm not too sure yet though. Or I may run Halo 3, I'm not too sure. I am British, yeah. Come on. This is where saves will be useful, because you can just abuse saves to kill this guy. Without the guards. Of the prisoners, sorry. Yeah, I don't like anything after 3. Well, no, I do like ODST and Reach as well. I don't mind 4, but it's just not my thing, really. I just lost interest in the later Halos. Thank you very much, Kadrev. Thanks for stopping by. Have a safe journey. That should have worked, hopefully. Yeah, the new games are kind of like a big quick time event rather than an actual game. I don't know. I still enjoy playing them, but... Hello, Intrepid class. Come on down. Oh, that's actually really nice. Yeah, I need his grenades. Area 51. No, if you mean that secret, no, it's not a problem. Oh, yeah, it has been 20 years. Yeah, it's a lot of time. Danzig, isn't that a name of a place? But Doc, how's Storm going? At the moment, this run is on sub 210 pace. This is fast. Ah, fair enough, man. Damn, I may lose time this level because of this flicker. It's really slow. No problem over here. Welcome back. Well, again, sniped by the MP5. I'm the same age as Tom. Oh my god, the spoiling. nice. That was a bit risky, but probably didn't save much time, but oh well. No, come on, damn. That was 4 or 3, right? I think. I didn't pay attention to the statistics screen. Oh yeah, I definitely picked up 4, never mind. Nice. I can use this save then from the Boo Boo's all in case I fail with this one. This run has the potential to be 6 minutes ahead after the split. Yeah, some scary skulls. Yeah, this is RTA, so I'll be using saves. I'm trying to minimize the amount I'm using. But I'll still be able to get a reasonably good time with these saves, especially on this split. Drain. No. This little squeaky toy. What dog do you have again, Doc? Charles, oh nice. I've asked that question like numerous times before, but I always forget. Oh my god, come on. Here we go. Safely off, fair enough. Hey, Canelli. Not gonna save as much time as what I hoped, but. It should be faster than that SS run. Please just leave me climb out, don't turn. Thank you. Are you serious? There we go. This is gonna be the last save for a while. Thank you. That may not have saved any time. It didn't lose me too much time though, because that was kind of what how much a Shimmian would have been. Is it Mawia or Mawaya? Or some other pronunciation? Oh, I'm glad I saved. I jumped too early. Damn, that's the first. Oh, no, that isn't the first death. Yeah, it makes sense. Hey, Necrofire83. Thank you for thank you very much for good luck. My words escaped me there. Easy. That was very fast. I wish I could have done that on Temple Ruins. Best day of your life, what's happened? For some reason, this isn't easy. Whoa. I messed up that. Ah, fair enough, Necro. Oh, come on. Yes, Chrisum. And hello, by the way. This is on PC. Hey, pretty. How you doing? I finished Secrets yesterday. How are you doing? Yeah, I'm good, thank you. What program are you using to make them work, Chrism? One day in the future, yes. I did promise. So, yeah, I guess I would. I'll do it on like a casual stream or something. Okay, Chris, there's programs which assign the kind of the buttons on the keyboard to your controller. You will probably need one of those. I shouldn't need to save again for the rest of the level. I'm so glad I saved. It's annoying though, because this is going to be quite a bit of time loss. Xpadder is one of them, Joy2Key is another. There's many different programs. There's probably better ones than Xpadder and Joy2Key. Xpadder costs? I thought that was free. Unless it has some premium service thing, maybe. I know Joy2Key you can pay for, but you don't have to. It might be the same with XBarter then. Hit that door. The time. You're gonna get it so soon, Dak. You're gonna get that run. Nice guy. Unlucky man. You're gonna get that run soon though. It's gonna be very, very hard to beat. South Pacific is my favorite. Jump, twist that. What? Yeah, that's in a couple levels time. Or two levels time. But yeah, she'll be coming up. I'll only be collecting 4 out of the 5 secrets in this level, because I had an extra one. I picked up an extra one on Coastal Village. No I haven't. Chris M. However you pronounce it, sorry. If you go on speedrun.com and go to the Tomb Raider page, Riku has an there's a few runners who have done excellent runs of this game. Of Tomb Raider 2, sorry. Yeah, it's a pretty annoying pool. Unfortunately, I may have lost more time this level. I'm not too sure, Doc. I think you've asked me about a few things. And I, like, never give a straight answer, because I really don't know, honestly. Oh, come on. That's not good. Okay, it's fine. I'm gonna lose even more time now. Damn. Hey, Rusty, by the way. What president? I'm not too sure. We're the runners again. Because I honestly have no idea. Apart from... Hey, Hawk. I honestly have no idea who I'd vote for. Hello, Nomina. Thanks for good luck. This is an RTA run using saves, so I'm a bit more chill. Guess the answer to the question would be not Trump. I don't really know what any of them kind of stand for, I guess. Hello. What is up with this UPB? Masticate? What does that mean? It's a glitch, Chrism. I have infinite breath and can fly. Chew your food. I do. Okay, if you go into a wall. And then you press roll and jump quickly when you're in the wall, or like the UPV's up against the wall, it will do this glitch. Chicken smoothie, what? I mean, I like chicken, but the chicken smoothie, nah, to be honest. That's why I park my UPVs up against walls like that, to be able to do the glitch immediately. Trial and error, I guess, was how it was found. Damn, I think I may even lose even more time here. prefab. Damn, I'm losing quite a bit of time on that game. Hello, Burns. It's because I'm using saves and I'm playing poorly. That's why I'm losing so much time. Damn, nobody can say it in English. Oh my god. My mouse, my trackpad has stopped working, so I can't move my window back away from the chat. So I won't be able to see it, sorry. For some reason my trackpad's died. It does this sometimes, I just have to re-enable it, but I can't. Who was just in time? Oh, crap. I can't move. Yeah, sorry if anyone knew here. I can't see the chat because my trackpad stopped working and I can't move my window back away from chat. Oh, not again, come on. I think I may lose even more time though, unfortunately. this run easily has the potential for sub 210. Well, not this particular run, but Secrets itself has the potential for sub 210 as a category. And I do a lot of slow strats as well, so sub 205, possibly. Didn't mean to get followed. My mouse plugged in. My mouse is plugged in so I can move the mouse. Okay, there we go. I can see chat again. Okay, lots of flicker in here, so if you're sensitive, look away. It is, Marty. Whoa, whoa, how much is it? I love Bioshock. I used to have a 360, but I didn't own it, I was borrowing it. I wanna play it again. I've never, owned any Bioshocks. I usually borrow them off friends to play. And I've only played Bioshock 1 and Infinite, I haven't played 2. Yo, I'm gonna have to pick Var up then, I guess. Eighty % off, holy. That's cool. I'd probably be fine with just one more for now. I don't really want to play Infinite again, and 2 I may just pick up in the future. Nah, mate, these are yours. Oh my god, I jumped in the wrong place again. Ah, that's time loss. Hello again, Bandless. How are you doing? This is why you should use the F keys to save. I could have avoided that second save, probably. It isn't true. It's all lies. I'm not sure who made Tomb Raider, like who the original, like, founder was. It's not really the main place now, Maria, anymore. It's speedrun.com is kind of where it's all at now. I don't think that worked. More time loss. Oh my god, come on. I'm just gonna have to go for that and see what happens. Otherwise I'm losing too much time. The horn that fallen here, oh my god. No way! I've lost so much time. This is so frustrating right now. Oh my God. I've lost so much time. Those are save crystals. They allow you to save in the PS1 version. On this version, they give you health. Why is he so close to me? I may have lost about 2 minutes on this level. Damn. Oh my God. Losing time already. Oh my God, I've lost so much time because of that. That's really gutting. History's alive, nice. I'll probably host him after this. Yes, it will be. The current official world record is 226 anyway, so I will beat that by a lot. Thank you. This is looking to be an okay time. This should be sub 215, which beats the goal I was aiming for, which is sub 215. Sub 220 was your original goal, but that's... Sub 210 is the next. Or well, as low as possible, really, to 2. But I'm gonna take a break for a while. At least there's an updated time for speedrun.com now. Still being a bit careful because I haven't saved and I don't want to fail here. I gotta get this. Come on, sub 214, please. Okay, it's alright. Thank you very much, guys. Oh my god. Nearly below 2 hours 10 minutes in in-game time. It's good. Thank you very much.